Well, I wear orange to represent the growing movement of teenagers ready to expose the politicians who take NRA dollars. I also wear orange to represent Courtland Arrington, the young lady who was killed at Birmingham's Huffman High School.
I wear orange because I think that there's far too many students who didn't get to graduate like I just did, and so many people that don't get to have that special moment with their families where they get to walk across the stage and, you know, get to celebrate a new point in their life. There's so many, also the family members surrounding them that don't get to watch them go through that moment. I think it's very, very sad that, you know, we live in this world where there's so many students, even this year, that aren't going to ever get to have that moment.